Pandemic conditions, but still we will try to continue to do to the best of our this thing with the blessings of our Lord. And after the agenda items are over, not major, I think all are routine, then we will discuss various other issues about what are the other issues we can take it forward for this.
Members of this executive board, those who are present physically here and those who are present virtually, good morning to all of you. Maybe I'll ask additional EO, our human resources. So based on the work that has been done, so we tried to make few improvements during the last 3-4 months on items. On the HR side, in fact, the consultancy has gone into details as to how many number of staff. So we realize that there are about 148 payable units are there, salary payable of roughly about 7,000 permanent employees. It is too much for an organization which is having 7,000 permanent employees. So we try to regroup them. So this gives at least an optimum work for all these units, otherwise they were